Hit well to right center field, slicing into the gap, and that's going to make it through all the way to the wall, and Margot can run. He's around first to second. Look at him go to third. He is in with a triple. Oh, my. Now, that was fun to see this kid at full gallop. A single, a double, and now a triple.